Guys, do you have a lot of stuff to do?
I got a stronger stomach than that. Come on. Save your energy, boy. It's not me you want to fight. You might not realize it, but I just saved your life. There's nothing left for you in Underground. And if you stay, you'll be as dead as the rest of them. Come with me. My name is Matt. I'm the head of the Guild of Heroes. You must have heard of it. You'll find nowhere safer in all of Philadelphia, nor a better place to call your home. And if it's vengeance you want, you'll need the training that only we can offer. Here we are. I'll introduce you to the Guild Master. He'll be your guide from now on. I have a new student for you. Put him in the dorm upstairs, with the girl.
You don't look much like hero material to me, but Mays knows what he's doing, I suppose. Well, follow me then. You'll be sharing this room with Whisper, one of our brightest young people. She's playing in the woods right now. But you'll meet her in the morning. By now you should get some sleep. Your training starts tomorrow.
It's time to wake up. You must be my roommate. Shorter than I expected. My name's Whisper. I've been here for a month. Had the room to myself till now, too. But that's all right. You know you talk in your sleep. Sounded like a bad nightmare. Happened to a lot the first week. Some don't even last that long. You won't either if you don't get moving. The Guildmaster is waiting for us in the map room. You don't want to be late on your first day. Follow me. Looks like the Guildmaster got tired of waiting for you. He's probably at the training ground across the river. Let's go!
Finally, plunged yourself in your pillow, I see. All right, man. It's time to see if you've any potential. Get in the ring. Now then, I want you to hit that dummy as hard as you can. Just keep going till I tell you to stop. Not making much of an impact there, are you? Here, try with this. Very important that you collect these orbs, or you won't learn anything. Now pick it up. Well done, lad. Now then, tomorrow you'll... That's the cooler on. Sounds like there might be something loose in the room. This is a good opportunity to test your spirit. I'll wait for you at the guild with entrance while you deal with the problem. Once you're done, we can talk about starting your training. could have done that. The beetles are all dead. You can come out of the woods now. Good work, lad. Those beetles can be a damn nuisance. Here, I think you've earned yourself some pocket money for that. If you want more gold, I'm sure the servants could use your help for something. Or you can get an early night.
This is the LRSSCL signing off.